Stop. Oh. Hey. Hello.
Hey.
Yeah, hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi. Yeah. What are you doing?
Just finishing up my Instagram here.
Yes. Well, let me introduce myself. I'm the head of security for this hotel.
Love it.
We're a 5-star hotel. We want to make sure that everybody has a safe and comfortable time.
Oh, thank you.
Look at me.
Thank
you. You notice I am not texting.
No.
While I am driving.
You want to do a selfie? Want to do a selfie real quick?
No, I'm not selfish. I just want to tell
you. I didn't mean to be, you know, texting when I was driving, but I didn't see you, and I'm sorry that I bumped into you.
No, you did not see me because you were driving and you were texting and you're not looking.
What is this? A purse? Why are you carrying a purse?
It's actually a satchel.
Oh, this is normal for you.
Yeah, well,
if
I'm
you
a
need
fashion
help with guy. Your fashion, we have a concierge who can help you with that, which is around the corner that way. Okay.
Oh.
They have
you.
A room, yes?
Yeah,
you know where you're
yes,
going.
I'm going to 469.
469.
Yeah, you like that, huh?
You do not need to pull the shit and the bullshit with me now. Okay?
No.
Just
no,
have a safe time, because if you're not careful, then I have to give you the one strike of the three strikes.
Let me backtrack.
Okay.
I get it.
Oh.
I just want to go to sleep. I've been on a long plane.
Yes.
I want a nice massage.
You wake up in the middle of the night and you want to have a party, and then the girls pop out of the bags and the wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yes? Good. I make my way now.
Well, okay. Great. Nice meeting you, sir.
Niels. Have a nice time. No party.
No party. I assure
no party?
You. No party.
No party.
Hey! No party.
Hey!
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 Do you know this person?
Well, he's an acquaintance.
Yeah. You have one strike. Excuse me.
Thank you. Woo! God, no, he was kind of crazy guy.
Sandwiches.
Ooh, thank you.
And can I please make a picture with my mobile?
Oh, pull out the camera.
So, maybe you can make one of us?
Yeah, see one of us.
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh, yeah, okay.
Anything else?
Let me get a long black.
A long black?
I could be a long black.
Should I take another candle?
No, you can leave that candle.
Yeah?
Oh.
You could take something else, though.
Okay.
I got a new one.
What?
Check it out.
What?
Yeah.
We've been working on.
Check it out. Sneak freak. Sneak freak. Snake freak, 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 on that ass.
Thank you.
Woo!
Hey.
Yeah. It's a new thing.
Yes.
Ah, oh my arm, man! I was practicing today. EMAs, holding the mic. They had me shooting lasers, all this stuff. It's already hurt from tennis. Plus that.
Oh,
this nerve just fires off. No, don't do that.
What is this? This
you
ridiculous.
Tell me. You're the one that's too far. My new thing, Thai massage.
Mmm.
Yeah.
Thai massage. Massage.
Yeah. No, 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 not massage. Massage. No, no, no. No, no, no.
Massage. 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 Massage.
No. It's a misconception. I used to think that they were all, you know, happy ending. No. None of that. This is a real deal, man. They step on you. You know, they use hot coals, and they burn your back, and they do all this incredible stuff from Thailand. The massage was invented in Thailand. We have a new thing.
Got the bowl.
Check it out. Usually, I wouldn't eat this bread.
Yeah,
bro. Right, now check it out. Watch this.
No. Oh. No. Look at that. Look at this. Look at this. Oh.
I spit it out. What? I never swallow. Just for the taste.
You could still get the taste.
Yeah.
No calories.
What? Yeah, you
that
spit it out.
That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, you're probably used to that.
You're a spitter?
Excuse me?
No, I'm saying you're probably used to people like, you know, with very healthy, spitting out their food.
You know, I swallow.
Yeah.
You know, weed and prostitutes are legal here, man.
See, that's what I'm afraid of, man. I don't want people to think that I'm here for weed and prostitutes, man. I just want a massage. Hey, man, let's get some coffee.
Party's gonna be crazy tonight, I'm telling you, dude.
Q, come on, no after party.
No, Q knows how to after party. See, Q after parties, man, I'm telling you.
I see what you did there. Look, I'm just saying, it cannot be.
Lame. Yeah, it's not gonna be lame.
In my room.
Perfect.
You know what I mean, you know what I mean. Okay, high five. High five on the top. Ah, God. Oh, woo! Is it hot here? My arm
shit,
is crazy.
What are you talking
about? No, it's hot. I'm something.
Wait a second. I feel kind of crazy, man.
Hey, man, it's probably those space cakes, man.
Space cakes? Hey, man, I got to get a massage, man. But it's too weird, man, out here. I got to get a disguise. I got to get a disguise. This is it. Come on. Check this out.
What
is... Yo, why you keep...
Why you gonna rush for me?
Hello.
Coming.
Welcome to Eve.
Hello.
Hi.
Do you have a dressing room?
Yes, we do in the back there.
Okay, great, thank you.
Yes.
Hey.
Can I help you with something?
You sure can help me.
Okay, are you looking for something for your girlfriend?
No, because...
Q, can you get me some clothes?
It's fine. I don't have one. I'm single, actually.
Q, can you get me some clothes,
yeah,
please?
We specialize in women's clothing.
Oh, you do? I specialize in taking them off. I'm gonna go get this to him. Hold that thought. I told you I'm working on this girl. What was your name again?
Astrid is my name.
Oh, Astrid.
Yes. You have a interesting clothing.
Oh, well, you have interesting eyes.
I don't know what you want from me. This is my shop,
clothing. I'll show you what I want, baby.
Oh, you're... Show me. What are you going to show me?
A lot.
Really?
Yes.
Oh. Like?
For starters.
Hey, I could take it. Am I tripping or does this make me look fat?
Stripe ain't your thing, man.
You could go vertical with the stripes.
Oh. Good idea.
Nice legs.
What the hell?
Whoa.
I don't appreciate the way you're talking
to me.
No,
it's fine. How do you want me to talk?
Get off my booty! Get off my booty! Get off my booty! What the hell? Oh, shit. Hey, cut!
Stop staring at my chest.
No, well, I can't help it.
I'm just wearing normal clothes. You're the one who looks crazy.
So just let me take you to dinner. It'll be fine.
I don't even know you. He's freaking out. Oh my god.
It's fine.
I need the police in my shop. Hot! Get the fuck out of my store! You stupid imbecile! Oh my god, please! Get out of here! Is he awake? Did he pass out? Oh my god!
No,
Get the fuck out of here! This is
fine.
Not going to be coming out of the carpet! This would be very hard to take out of the
Lindsay.
Carpet! It will stay! Lindsay,
get here now!
Oh my god, Foo, you gotta wake up!
There's a tree after me!
No, I don't care about the tree. You gotta wake up. The cops are coming. They're coming here right now. We gotta go.
Well, how are we gonna get out of here with the cops? The cops are coming.
What are we gonna do? Yeah, I got an idea. Hi!
Stop.
I'm Sergeant Johansson on the scene, and we cannot tamper with any of this evidence.
There's no evidence here. Mm.
I'm on the scene as well.
You said there was an American here.
Yes! Swimming on the carpet? No. Screwing with the clothing? It was terrible.
Well, if he is here, we will find him.
Hey man, I swear to God, that mannequin grabbed my booty.
You like it, huh?
Stupid. Nah, but I mean, it did feel good.
Hey, you think your girl's gonna be okay with getting the happy ending massage?
No, man, it's not what everybody thinks. They're amazing. They're skilled professionals. They step on your back.
They're very strong.
No, stop. Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
Can I help you?
Sure.
Sure
I
can
would,
help us.
Well, I would like a massage.
Yes.
And something, you know, very professional and strong.
Like a happy...
No, stupid. Stop. Stop it.
Well, we can provide you good massage here.
Good.
So, good place.
And do we have something now? Because I'm on a tight schedule.
Something available now. So may I have your name, please?
Sure. Stephen Gordy with an F.
Yeah. Stephen Gordy. I'll put it in.
Yeah.
She sure will put it in.
No. is this your card?
Yes.
Okay, good. Here, take that.
Shall I take you in right now?
Yeah. Yeah.
All the way in.
No,
stupid.
Okay, let's go in. You just sit out here.
Yeah, I'll be out here. When you're done with him, you can finish.
So, any injuries or pain pressure points we should know about?
Yeah, well, yes. I have my shoulder and arm hurt.
Okay.
I think it's a trigger point or something. And then just an overall body thing. You know, something real straight, something real normal, professional. I gotta just break it with you. Every time I mentioned I was coming here,
yes,
people would get the wrong idea. You know, that I would say I'm going to a Thai massage. They would say, oh yeah, you're gonna get a happy ending. You know, I'm getting one of those. I said,
excuse me, I'm not getting one of those.
Are
you insulting me?
No. I think
okay,
they-
Okay, so why don't you just relax? Just lie down, please.
Sure.
And then we just move on with some massage therapy, okay?
Sure. But just, to, yeah, I just want, no, I yeah, just want to let you know, I'm just looking for a sad ending, you know? That's what I would tell them. They think I'm here just for a little wakey-wank, and,
Excuse me?
Yes?
This is not funny or something,
No!
We provide what you want here?
No funny business. No funny business, just no specials.
I'm just going to give you massage therapy, do you get that?
Yes, and
so,
that is all I want, and that is perfect. We're on the same page.
So
yeah,
down,
yeah, because that's what I would say, you know. Not all Asians do the wanky wank. Most of them are professional.
Okay, now you're also being a racist again?
What? No.
Well, just because I'm Asian, we only can give happy endings a massage.
No,
we can have, like,
you can do sad endings.
Masters, or are we not educated people? That's all we can do? Just shake your little willy?
Little? Well, let's get this straight here. It's a little cold here. It's a little cold. I'm just saying.
Do I look like a prostitute to you or something?
No, you're not.
This is a professional health center. Do you get that?
I get it. And I am ready to have you give it to me. You know, so let's.
Give it to you?
Yes.
Give it to you?
No, not give it to me, but give me a massage. And at the end, there's nothing happy. It's just. It's sad.
I think you're stoned or something. You're a tourist, right? First time in Amsterdam, thinking this is all sexual.
No, I don't.
Weed and drugs. How cool is that?
No.
Well, you were not doing it. So just get out of here.
Oh,
have a jump or swim in a freaking canal. Let your little friend calm down.
Little?
Okay? Yes.
Little
get
friend.
Out of here,
I am starting to
I
be offended.
I hope it's bigger than your brains. Okay.
Whoa. Are you being racist with me? Is this because I'm not Asian?
Do you want me to kick your ass? Just get out of
no,
here.
No, kick my ass.
Get out of here.
Oh, whoa. Oh, hey. Oh, that is amazing! This is
That's
what I'm talking you. About! This is-
Sexy idiot.
Hey, is that up in your car?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Selfie!
Thank you.
Strike two.
The 2013 MTV EMA was hosted by LMFAO's Redfoo, who kicked off the party in a Men in Black style suit and shades, only to have his clothes fly off and reveal this.
Finger out my booty hole. Okay, yeah, no, you can keep it in there, but not you.
Oh. Yeah, Twitter is going off, baby.
I love Redfoo's finger in the booty hole. I wish I could stick a finger in his booty. See, that's when it went too far. Ah, man, this is crazy. This is crazy. Ow, ow.
What's wrong?
Ow,
what's wrong?
Arm. Oh, my arm. Lindsay, I do something. This arm is incredible. I hate my arm. I hate it. I hate you, arm. I hate you, arm.
I've got something that'll make you feel better. Oh, speaking of your arm,
okay.
Guess who's coming to town right now?
Oh, I don't know.
Vika.
Superman. What?
Yeah.
No.
What do you mean?
Now?
Yeah.
She's coming.
Right now.
She's coming.
She's on her way.
Clean up. We gotta clean up.
Clean up what?
Clean up
what?
We gotta clean up the room. We gotta clean up the room.
We can clean
up.
We've got maids.
No.
We can. I'll help.
No, I ate Benedict.
Where? Where'd you eat it?
On the bed, and I had my shoes on. Oh no.
We can clean that. Oh. We can clean all that.
Oh.
No, what?
Oh, you gotta tell me these things.
No, we want to surprise you.
No. Oh God. Okay, we gotta get to the maid. We gotta get to the room. Get to the room. This is crazy. This is crazy. Wait a second. Bam! Woo! Can you hear that bass?
Just like that.
They getting funky with it. Hey. Woo!
This is your room.
Oh, they tearing that room up. I can hear that. They're tearing
your room up.
Whose room?
Your room.
Huh?
69.
Hey. What are you doing, man? All these people in my room. Vika is going to kill me. What the? You don't even got a DJ, man!
Did you just say DJ? Okay, now, can I please have everyone's attention? This is Strike. You're Afrojack. Where's the music?
Did you call the masseuse?
Yeah, I called them. They're coming.
You!
No!
I've been looking all over you! He's a racist!
No!
You're so insulting
no.
it!
What the hell?
Oh my God! Afrojack!
Afrojack! Afrojack! Afrojack! Afrojack! Afrojack! Afrojack! Whoa! I just gotta get on my onesie. Hey, what's going on, farted people? Yeah, baby. You just saw Behind the Speedo. All up in your mouth. Now, what you need to do right now is subscribe.
Yeah, baby. Because if you subscribe, then you're gonna get the latest content from Red Foo, the dude. You dig? Now, what you also need to do is after you do that, then click one of these two videos. Boom, click right up here is the whole Behind the Speedo series. So if you didn't see the first pilot, boom, go there. If you saw the first pilot and wanna show your friends, then boom, go up there. Down here, yeah, baby, is the Throwback Thursdays. Check that out just to see what happened in the past. You know what I'm doing. Also, if you're liking, if you like the, boom, I'll be right there! Pajama party. Yeah, bunch of girls with the pillows and stuff. But if you like the onesie, right here, click on this. Click on this. The freak! This is how I roll. White no lenses, big afro. I rock little freak, so animal. And when I drop that beat, make the crowd go, oh! And I love
your entrance. Say something, big help. AMD camera's marker.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
But no, this is cute. Let me get a long black.
A long black?
Yeah.
I have a long brown, yep.
A long brown? That is a personal problem. That is disgusting.
What is this, a purse? Why are you carrying a purse?
It's actually a satchel.
This is your...
My friend, Sebastian.
Your partner?
Sebastian.
You are together?
Yeah. Well, not like that, but good friend.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Con mucho gusto.
Si.
Si.
Check out this new dance he's got. What's it called?
Fuck that bitch.
Oh, no.
No, not you.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, not.
He didn't mean.
If you underestimate me because I look Asian or whatever kind
of. No, you don't look Asian at all.
What do you mean I don't look Asian? Got black hair, yellow skin, excuse me.
I didn't know, that's...
I'm not African or something, am I?
Well, you well...
Get out of my store!
You get out of my store! The police are coming!
I want a happy middle.
I want a
happy arm, but a sad...
You know, it's just ridiculous. Why?
Who are you?
You know, that is ridiculous. That is, but it feels good though, sometimes.
Okay.
I mean, I wouldn't know.
Strike two.
I think he just looked at my penis.
Oh, no! Oh, my arm! Oh, shit! Oh!
No, stop. You are not getting away that easy.
If you do that, girl, do it. If you do that, girl.
Stop it! Stop it!
Okay.
Oh, one, two strike. This is the three strike. You're out of here.
Is that Afrojack?